man. You can't be bothered to be with your family the Judgment Day. But if it's your boy, it's okay. For what? To get popped in the eye? Explain it to us,
hey,
man.
You need to relax, all right? You need to relax.
Hey, enough! Enough! This is what everyone wants. They want to see us crumble. We're now the most dominant faction here within the WWE. But nobody's scared of us. Why? Because look at us right now. Look at us. We've accomplished so much. Women's World Champion, Senior Money in the Bank, NXT North American Champion. But we're starting to lose our killer instincts here.
I am so sorry for what happened after that.
JD, man, this is Judgment Day business. You really need to step away.
Hey, relax. Hey, I'll talk to you later, all right? All right. Listen, this isn't about me and JD. This isn't about me and you. This is about all of the Judgment Day. Tonight, we have an opportunity to show the world just how strong we are. Rhea, I agree. Let's make things right. Tonight, Cody Rhodes, he's not gonna know what's hit him.
Oh, he will. The Judgment Day.
Yeah, I like that.
I like it too.
All right, let's do this, guys. Judgment Day business. Let's handle business. All right.
Judgment Day may well have put their inner strife to rest. If so, that is bad news for the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, who faces the devious Finn Balor in a one-on-one showdown in tonight's main event.
You know, after defeating his cousin,